Chris Lane with my 12 items or less at the checkout counter at the local grocery store. I was only passing by, then a paper caught my eye, and I learned a few things I never knew before. It said, your pet may be an extraterrestrial. It said, the ghost of Elvis is living in my den. You can learn to cope with stress, and you can beat the IRS, and the Incredible Frog Boy is on the loose again. Lose 20 pounds a day. Hear the story of the man born without a head. Top psychics, I'll agree that the telephone company will have a brand new service that lets you talk to the dead. Tell me how to make my bus line grow.